Dick Slyde Hyde. That's a name.
Dick Slyde Hyde.
Can I get a fact check if this is an actual person?
I refuse the fact check.
There's no fucking way.
American... All right, let's find out.
Wait, there's facts. There's facts here. American session tromboner who recorded for number of legendary musicians, won Best Trombone Player Award in 1974, the most prestigious award ever given to a human in history. That last part's just not true.
Richard John Hyde, sometimes credited as Dick Slyde Hyde, was an American trombonist.